us straight to Mercy Hospital.
Might not be a bad idea to get off the street.